The Jefferson County Sheriff says suspects smashed into a shop but left empty-handed. The attempted burglary at Machine Gun Tours on West Colfax was about 6 o'clock this morning. After the alarms went off, the suspects fled. The business owner is credited with properly securing all the weapons so that they couldn't be stolen.